I was reading the label on my Chapstick earlier, and I found out it's an SPF 30, like the sunscreen. A lot of questions. A lot of questions. One, has anyone ever been sunburned on their lips? Two, if you have, was it happening enough to the point where you had to find a solution for it? Three, is anyone picking Blistex over Burt's Bees because of the UV fighting power? Your lips are the smallest and most specific area to protect from the sun. That's like getting an umbrella that covers just your left elbow.